Hello Airsoft World! Today we have a KJW M9 gas blowback pistol. Cheap but nice packaging. Inside the box we have a user manual, paper target, some instructions, BB loader, hex key for hop-up adjustment, some 6mm BBs, .25 green gas magazine, and the pistol itself. It has full metal body. Double action trigger. It is very easy to disassemble the pistol. To adjust the hop-up unit, simply use a hex key included in the box. How much does it weigh? how to load it. At first, fill the magazine with the green gas for about 10 seconds. And load 6mm BBs. The provided BBs loader is not very practical to use, since the loading process is not that smooth. Let's do a test shot. As you can see, BBs did not go through the apple. They stuck somewhere in the middle. Let's try something else. First roll went through. Second roll also went through. Third roll stopped the BB. So in total only 3 rolls. Now let's try different BBs. It took 5 pieces to stop all BBs. And finally, chrono test. It feels and looks realistic, so 8 points. Materials quality is not that bad, so 7.5 points. It is pretty much accurate. So for accuracy 8 points, for power 7 points, because it could be more powerful. As for packaging, it is a cheap box, but has a nice cover, so 6.5 points. And overall it is 7.5 points. Is it worth buying it? Well, it depends what you need it for. What do you think about this pistol? Let me know in the comments below.